Cotton, Forget Me Not. Poem by Tracy Viergela Pierre. As I pick the pricks from my fingertips, I'm unraveling my mind's common flicks of home. My home, Africa, Akibulon, the motherland. My mother's hand still rocks me to sleep at night. I fight to remember her face, the stillness of her voice. I'm left with just a regurgitating taste of her kiss. I miss her. But what will become of me when all the cottons are picked, when all that's left are sticks, and all that's left of me are sticks and bones? My real name never known by the fields that harvest my moans and groans. Oh, cotton fields. Oh, cotton field, allow me to regale you with tales from my tribe. Let's vibe. But don't subscribe to my tears, for my biggest fears are already upon me. And I forfeit this opportunity to tell you about my dreams, because I'd rather rest. And because I have much respect for your time, I ask you but one final request. Oh, cotton field. Oh, cotton field, forget me not. Forget me not, for I walk amongst men that find logic to pretend that the hue of my skin makes me less than them. Grow up, they tell me. Oh, I shall grow up. I shall grow up to be an old lady with shoes that look like feet. For that is what they truly are. My feet, my plight, my fight isn't over. And I will not be defeated, for my long hours in the sun have been spent in your arms. And as we embrace our fate together, I hold no malice against you, for we are truly blood friends. And although our time together may have been orchestrated by men, the song I sing to you is not for them. I'm clinging to you, to these final thoughts. I'm blistered in the hydrant and left without a drumbeat. And soon, and with no reservation at all, I will be left without a heartbeat. And it is at this moment, at this final hour, that all my chores will be complete. But oh, cotton field, oh, cotton field, I need you. But one final task, cotton, oh, cotton, forget me not.